A bright and sunny Sunday morning in January saw the opening of an exhibition of the Holy Quran at the newly built Bethul Masroor Mosque in Queensland, Australia. The event was started with organizers joining in silent prayer, led by missionary in Queensland, Mulana Masood Ahmed Shahid. Guests were greeted and welcomed as they arrived into the complex by Jamaat members and led into the exhibition hall, where further members were available for a guided tour of the exhibition or to answer any questions guests may have had. Various copies of the Holy Quran were on display in 34 different languages and were of varying colors and designs. Posters and banners explaining Quranic and Islamic teachings were also on display. Guests were welcomed to a guided tour inside the newly built Bethul Masroor Mosque and were also treated to a barbecue, which was available to all in attendance on the day throughout the day. After Zohr and Asr prayers, there was an information session which consisted of two speeches on the topic of peace and the Holy Quran. This was attended by guests and local Jamaat members alike and was completed with a silent prayer. Total Jamaat members in attendance on the day were 172. 41 neighbors and 13 outside guests attended the all-day exhibition, bringing the total guest count to 54. Neighbors and guests who had visited said they were very happy to see the newly built mosque from the inside and appreciated the open and welcoming nature with which Jamaat members had greeted them. They were also greatly appreciative of the peaceful message of Islam and of the Holy Quran, saying that it was the need of the day. Overall, members and guests had a wonderful time viewing the exhibits and copies of the Holy Quran in various beautiful designs and languages, eating barbecue and chatting with each other. All in all, it can be said that for Queensland Jamaat members and their neighbors and guests, this was a great start to the new year. Zishan Arif, MTA News, Queensland, Australia.